What the hell? Ugh. I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Where are you? Oh, shit.
Mary. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell?
You ungrateful, selfish wretch! You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my property! How dare you!
Thank you.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons. Before you ever see your child. You will learn to insult.
It's rough for some. won't last until dinner.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead?
Naturally.
Bits and bobs? I see. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Please do take a look at my new stock. Thank you for your purchase. I saw you eyeing that one. This is all an investment, even. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet.